Well, let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.